I noticed you have shoehorns in here now.
We always have. These are IKEA shoehorns. They sell them near the checkout. They're like a dollar a piece.
Oh.
So I buy them by the dozen so that the old people who need them, I can say, do you have one at home? And when they say no, I'll say, just take it.
I got one for myself after my hip replacement.
Okay, so this is your show season. You're standing at art shows like every weekend, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
And so am I going to see you a little more frequently for these until the season's over?
Yeah, who knows? It could be.
Okay.
But you said once this is bread and butter?
What do you mean?
This was easy.
Well, for me, yep. You know, this, yeah, your calluses aren't too bad, and the goal is to keep them that way so that you can stand doing your art fairs.
Yeah.
Do you have a website?
Oh, sure.
Okay, so if you give that to me, we can even put a link underneath, and people watching this can go look.
Sure.
So, and you do what kind of art? Remind me.
Well, I'm a turner. I turn exotic woods or acrylic acetate.
And your stuff is beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, so it's kind of cool. You know, I'm a dog sitter too, so my website is Turner and Pooch.
Turner and Pooch, that's great.
Dot biz.
That's awesome. Turner and Pooch dot biz, okay.
Yeah.
And how have the shows been for you so far this season?
Pretty good.
What's your next show?
A week from Saturday, I'm in Anoka for the Riverfest.
So it still feels to you like there's too much callus there?
It kind of does, yeah.
Okay. So let me see what else we got to take on.
Shave a little more.
You know, part of what you're feeling is just the bone underneath the skin.
Yeah. So does that stick out more than other people's?
A little bit. Oh. And that could just be the shape of it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's more off there. Okay, now feel that. That feels better?
Yeah.
Does that feel like enough?
Well, I hope so. Where are your travels going to take you this year?
This year, I am not traveling.
You're not?
Well, it's my daughter's last year of college.
Already?
And her sorority dues are kind of my travel budget. And she's doing a semester abroad, leaving in a week. So.
And where, too?
She's going to Australia.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Can Mama go visit her?
Mama could, but Mama's probably not going to. There isn't one here.
No.
No. Yeah, so those feel pretty good. Anything else that I'm missing?
You got this one?
Yeah.
No.
That's kind of it.
Well, I tell you, this foot was just swollen last Sunday. After I pulled up all my stuff off the ground.
Is it painful?
Yeah. It was it ached.
Okay. Anything hurting now?
Nope.
Okay.
No, a day's rest and it was okay.
Great. Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you.